Squirrel?
No, thank you. We're looking for the interstate.
I get that a lot because of the detour.
Oh, now they've lost their way. Now they can't go home.
You sure you don't want one?
We're sure. Thank you.
Oh, they make Cracker Jack pets. I taught this one to shake hands. He's not for sale, though.
Hey, who wants to go home with the nice ladies, huh?
Oh, that's me. That's me. Oh, don't be afraid. I don't bite.
What's your name, pretty lady?
Vera.
Ma'am, really, we're not interested.
Well, I'm not talking to you, Emma. I'm talking to Vera. What about Bucky here? He just loves to climb the trees and eat the nuts.
Ma'am, we do not want a squirrel. Now, do you or do you not know where the interstate is?
Well, of course I do. I'm not retarded.
Tell him about the shortcut.
Oh, thank you, Bucky. I almost forgot. There's a dandy shortcut that'll bring you right to exit 14. It'll save you 30 miles.
Oh.
Okay, now listen carefully. You want to go straight down here, exactly 1.8 miles.
1.8.
And you make a left at the Totem Pole Ranch. Go 5.4 miles, and you're going to go up a big hill, and you'll see a big yellow sign with some graffiti on it. There's a little dirt road. Take that on the right. It'll take you right to the interstate.
Thank you very much.
Oh, wait a minute. Take some nuts with you, just in case you see a squirrel.
Okay.
Oh.
Bye.